Tonight is actually an educational performance. So for all the items, I may invite one representative from the team to come up to introduce and to explain what you are going to see, especially all the Japanese percussion instruments. I have no idea what they are called. So if you hear it from the drummer themselves, I think that will be the best. Just now, what we have seen is titled Equinox. How many of you heard of the name Equinox before? Wow, wonderful. Okay, if you do not know what Equinox is, it's actually one of the solar terms. Okay, 在中文里面, Equinox 其实有两个, 一个是在春天, 一个在秋天。 春天的呢, 叫春分, 秋天的呢, 叫秋分。 Okay, during Equinox, do you know what is the phenomenon? The day and the night are of equal length. That's why the name Equinox. Equi is equal, Nox is night. So the night and the day, they are of equal length. 春分和秋分的时候, 白天和晚上是一样长的，所以气候是很和谐的。我们就是要用这样子的一个古谱，希望大家我们可以相处得很和谐。 其中里面我们还用了一个叫做 ZingO Main Team， 可能有时间我再跟大家解释。现在我们要继续我们的表演了吼，可以吗 ？Yes, let's go on. Thank you. Woohoo! ZingO Festival Drum Group. Do you like the performance?
Yeah!
Can we hear the applause from you again? Woo! Wow, so thank you very much. Now let me explain a little bit, because this may take a little while for them to change set. The next performing the performing team will be from Singapore Poly Daiko. Before that, in this score that you have just seen, the drum actually has a meaning. When they started off, it started with the drum on the tall stand. Why? Because it represents two items. One, Chinese culture. Number two, life. Because Chinese culture, when it first started off, is from the north. North, we always say, is high up. Yeah. But eventually, they turn the body and they come to the front. That is from the north coming to the south. That was the time that things are not so smooth. So culture and life may turn a little bit dramatic. But eventually, they perform riding on the drum, because we want to tell people, as long as we do not give up, we can ride on our life. We can control our life. So the drum itself represents something.